Hi everybody, this is rapid fire bolt trigger with the LED option added in, with also three mode option added in. There will be two switches on the back, left and right side. Each switch activates the trigger for that side. The right switch for the right trigger, the left switch for the left trigger. And everybody was asking about the LED option, so the LED option is now available. You press the switch, let you know the right trigger is armed. We have rapid fire on the right trigger. And same thing for the left trigger. Press the left switch, letting you know the left trigger is armed. So both triggers are armed. Now if you're playing Call of Duty, this option is useless because the left trigger is your aim. I'm going to turn it off. Now for the three mode option is also added in. For that, all you do is press and hold the switch that turns rapid fire on for 5 seconds, and press and hold, and the LED will blink. As you can see, blink twice. That means it's mode 2. Press and hold again for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Now it's mode 3, which is the slow setting for Halo 3, and also is good for saving ammo in Call of Duty 4. Press and hold again for 5 seconds, and blinks once. Mode 1. And there you have it. This is rapid fire on both triggers, left and right, with LED option, and the three mode option has been added into it as well.
Alright, this is rapid fire three mode with LED option in action. Alright. G3 standard mode. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and activate rapid fire right trigger. As you can see, the LED letting me know that rapid fire is now armed. Alright, and now the new cool feature is press and hold your rapid fire on and off switch for 5 seconds, and it will switch through the three mode options. Alright, it's holding. LED blinks twice, indicating that we are now in mode 2. And we're going to go ahead and see it in action. Once again, press and hold for 5 seconds. And we will go ahead and switch to mode 3. As you can see, blink 3 times, indicating you're in mode 3 now. And go ahead and switch weapon. With the rapid fire off and rapid fire on mode 3. And this applies for Halo. So if you go ahead and activate left trigger, you can see both quarters have light up, letting you know that your left and right trigger now arm. And if you press and hold either switch, doesn't matter which one, left or right, it will indicate which mode you are. Mode 1 on both triggers now. Mode 2 on both triggers. And mode 3 on both triggers. And this is the mode 3 is the mode that is set for Halo 3 or saving ammo on Call of Duty 4. And there you have it. Rapid fire left and right trigger with the LED option and the three modes.